In this video, I'm going to walk you through the process, how to get your watch ready for sale or ready for a new person, whether it be a family member or if you're just going to sell it. That way you can buy maybe an upgraded version of the watch. You do not want to mess this up, because if you do, the person that receives your watch is basically going to have a paperweight and they're not going to be very happy with you. So let's go through the process of how to do this the right way. That way that when you do sell it or give it to somebody else, they can enjoy it as much as you did. And then you can take that money, in my opinion, and go buy the next Apple Watch, because that's what I do every year. It's the great circle of life with the Apple Watch. First, you're going to need your iPhone that the watch is paired on, and all you have to do is go and open up the watch app. Me personally, I just swipe down and just search for watch, and that pops open the app right there. And now once you're on this screen, if this was like resetting the iPhone, you would think you would go into general and settings and reset. That's not how the watch works, and that's where I think a lot of people mess up and then send basically a paperweight. And there's other processes you can do to fix that situation. If you want to see a video on that, please hit this like button and leave a comment down below, and I will make one for that as well. But where you actually want to go to remove everything from your watch is at the very top of the main screen. There's this all watches. The reason why they do it this way rather than how the phone works is because you can have multiple watches paired to the same phone. So they want to make sure that you're unpairing the correct one. All right, so now that I can see my watch, I'm just going to tap this little eye right to the side of it, and then you can see an option to unpair the watch. Go ahead and tap that, and it's going to go ahead and give you another option just to make sure. Apple always wants to make sure you understand what you're doing, so they try to just kind of, hey, they're holding your hand through the process, basically. So we're going to go ahead and hit unpair again. Now, if you have a cellular watch, it's going to ask you if you want to keep the cellular plan or remove the cellular plan. Now, this does not cancel your cellular plan. This just removes it from this watch. So then when you get a new one, you can go ahead and just re-add that. It's no longer tied to this watch. It can be tied to the new one. You don't have to worry about SIM cards or anything like that. It is great. But if you want to cancel your plan, you'll want to remove it, but then you still have to contact your cellular provider that the watch is tied to and get that removed properly through them. That way you're not paying the monthly cost for it. As of right now, I'm just gonna keep it because I'm just gonna repair this watch after this process is over. And now it will ask you for your password. So I'm gonna go ahead and type mine in. Now it is unpairing my watch from the phone. So you wanna keep your phone and watch in close proximity. That way there's no issues. There's nothing that gets messed up. After a little bit, it'll be all ready for that new owner. It's just gonna take a little while. You'll see the watch start spinning on your physical watch right here. It goes through a process of getting everything unpaired. So it's also running a backup, which is great. That way, if and when you do get a new one, you can just go ahead and restore that watch back to exactly how your old one was. It's just an awesome process. You don't have to worry about it as much as the phone, because the phone holds so much data that sometimes you have to go through a super long backup process just to get the phone ready for a new owner. And in this case, you don't. If you like this video and you want to see more how-tos from me, please hit that thumbs up and subscribe. I also do have a couple other how-to videos, and I will put the list right here. And I hope you guys have a great, amazing rest of your week, and I will see you in the next one. God bless.